pupunta tayo sa Tesco ngayon. Din tapos sa Tesco, dadaan tayo sa charity shop kasi may mission tayo. Oo, yun yung box natin na ipapadala sa Pilipinas. Then, just
So yung it's...
Honey!
How am I supposed to learn?
I know, but you know, you just cannot win.
When somebody goes... Tss.
I know, you cannot win because some people say that I have to speak English and Jan wants me to speak English because he wants to know what I am saying, but...
Yeah, but you can do English, or you could do English, you could do Tagalog or Bisaya.
I know.
And then repeat it in English.
Jeez, that will be...
Then you'll be like a parrot.
Yeah, this is it. I'll be like a parrot.
God, I can see now.
So yeah, pupunta tayo sa charity shop kasi yun nga, may mission tayo na ipadala yung box as soon as possible. Pero...
You mean that's a mission?
Yeah, that's my mission.
Well, you're gonna have to learn to drive then. You can't.
Honey, oi!
You got shocked.
I know. I'm just lost without you.
Oh, you will be when
I'm dead. No, you're not. I am fan of secondhand clothes. I love going to Ukay Ukay in the market in the Philippines. There's a lot of clothes in there. I miss that because after school, there's an Ukay Ukay place in our school. And then, oh, it's like heaven. Ukay Ukay is like... No, Ukay Ukay.
Ukay Ukay.
Yeah, it's a secondhand clothes. It's a market that full of secondhand clothes. Okay. Yeah, so every after my school, we always go there and
so
just hang around.
Realistically, actually, going to the charity shop is like going to the Ukay Ukay.
Yeah, that's right. So, baka sabihin ng iba dyan na magpapadala nga lang, i-secondhand pa. Wala pa kasing sweldo, wala pang budget. Kasi every 28 days kasi kami na sinusweldohan. Then, alam nyo naman na we just been on our holiday. So, focus muna tayo sa charity or sa secondhand clothes. Kasi, ano naman kasi dito eh, ang kagandahan dito sa secondhand, may mga tag pa yung iba, hindi pa nagagamit yung iba, and yung ibang ano din, yung mga ibang item is branded. Diba? So, huwag maliitin natin ang Ukay-Ukay kasi mahal ko ang Ukay-Ukay.
It's clearing out, sure.
It's raining! So, we're done doing our grocery shopping and it's so embarrassing because I supposed to pay the grocery today and then my card is not working. So, I'm really...
Been ripped me off.
No.
Ripped off!
I'm so sorry.
I've been done.
I tried, but I don't know what's happening.
Oh, she tried. Oh, she tried, and it worked.
Honey,
oh,
yeah.
She needs to take the smudge off the chip on the card. She does it every time.
It's not working.
She puts a little thing on the chip so it doesn't work.
No, don't give me that. It's not working. I'm just so scared that my card is empty anyway.
Come on. Let's go.
So we're going to charity shop now, but it's a bit drizzly, so we need umbrella. Let's go. Nasa bahay na kami. We're rushing earlier kasi nga, I'm sorry about this. I know some of you are wondering kung ano yung ginagawa ko dito. I am using him for my EB. So, yeah, we're rushing home kasi yun nga yung card ko dinidecline ako. So, ako naman, nag-a-assume ako. Sabi ko sarili ko, hala, yung pera ko nawala na. Ano na bang nangyari? So, ngayon, tiningnan ko siya sa dito, sa online, sa computer ko. Ay, nakakahiya mga palangga. Kaya pala dinidecline kasi walang laman. Well, meron siyang laman pero it has 11 pounds. Nakakahiya talaga kanina. At least nandoon si Jan. So, ilan lang yung nabili ko kasi maliit lang yung cash na dala ko. Well, hindi naman talaga ako nagka-cash. So, yun. Wala pang sweldo. So, balik na lang tayo next time pag may sweldo na tayo. Pag may laman na yung ano natin, yung bangko. That's life, no? Kung wala ka talagang pera, i-decline ka. Yun. We need to put the shopping away. Hello? This is also Purpasalobong.
The dogs never used to come in.
What?
The dogs never used to come in the door until Miss Mia arrived and she encouraged them to come in.
No, I love my babies.
And now, all they do is make muck on the floor.
It's raining, hon. I don't think so. You will have a good day for shooting today. Kain muna tayo ng lunch kasi sobrang gutom ko. Nagutom ako dahil sa sobrang stress kanina. Juice! So kayo ha, sa mga taong nag-a-assume dyan na sabi nila yung iba, marami akong pera, wala, uy. Yung totoo talaga, sometimes yung account ko nai-empty. Hindi nyo lang alam, may mga bills din akong binabayaran, lalo na sa studying ko, nagbabaya din ako. So huwag kayong mag-assume po. Manood lang ako ng TV. Ano kaya ang new premiere? You have to see this, mga palangga. Yung squirrel natin. Kanina pa yan sa strawberry natin. Ngayon nasa, ano na? Ah, focus! Ngayon nasa fence niya. Kanina, nandoon yan sa strawberry natin. Tingnan niyo, sobrang taba na niya dahil sa strawberry. It's just so cute. Hello. Wala nga pala dito si John. He went out to do some shooting. So tayo-tayo lang mga palangga. Papalabasin muna natin yung mga bata, yung mga alaga natin. Come here. Aww. Because daddy is not here. Do you want some treat, huh? Yes. I know you want some treat. Like, right. Let's go. Mommy just gonna get some treat for you. For the two of you. Where are you, PB?
No. Did that say? They got it?
Pipa, you need to chew it. Pipa, you chew it before PB will eat it. That's it. Run off. She's not chewing it. Gusto ko sana mag-gardening. Pero yun nga, wala si John. Kasi sobrang dami pang lilinisin natin. Dapat linisin. Ito oh. Yeah. There's still a lot to do. Natatakot lang ako maglinis pag wala si John. Kasi baka may ano, may mag-stop dito. You never know. At kidnapin ako. Huwag naman. Yun lang yung mga pinag-iisip ko. So, it's better really na nandito si John or kung wala si John, it's better na nasa bahay lang ako, nasa loob ng bahay. Did you eat your treat, Pipa? Huh? I don't know what time John will be home, but hopefully he will be home soon. Oh, I think my laundry is done. Yeah, it's done! Uy, na-try ko na pala to. Sobrang sarap niya. Pero si John sabi niya, hindi daw niya bit to. Pero para sa akin, masarap. Oops. Ano yung flavor? Taro yung flavor niya, pero di ba taro yung gabi? Kasi yung ubi, purple yung di ba? Pero amoy siya ubi. Feeling ko lang. At sa ano din niya, purple. So, what do you think? Yeah. Ubi is purple yum and ang taro is gabi. I think so. Correct me if I'm wrong. Hello, it's another day. We'll do the laundry today because it's such a good day today is what the weather forecast says. So, we need to take advantage to the weather. Madami yung ilo-laundry ko, mostly yung mga bedding at yung mga towel. I just woke up. Time here is 5 minutes past 8 in the morning. Pero naka-lipstick na eh. Look at him having his breakfast.
What?
Weetabix.
Weetabix.
You should be very strong now.
Oh yeah, watch out. Better watch out, I take you to the bedroom for action.
Why can you not do it yourself?
No.
Nah.
I'm tired.
You just woke up and you're tired.
Because I've had little sleep, you kept me awake all night.
No.
Yeah?
Don't give me that.
Touching me, touching.
There's a lot of laundry there. And John wants me to do the dishwasher. Tapos na yung nilaundry natin. Sampay natin. Uy, mukhang uulan mga palangga. You see? It looks like it gonna rain. So, fingers crossed na lang. Tingnan niyo, sobrang obvious naman na uulan ngayon. Ako, false alarm. Yung weather nila dito, very unpredictable talaga. Nakakatuwa mga palangga, nakakatuwa si Mister. Kasi sabi niya sa akin kanina, where would you like to go? Sa Primark ba daw or sa charity shop? So sabi ko sa kanya, I ain't going anywhere kasi wala pa talaga akong sweldo at wala pa akong pera. So sabi niya sa akin, di bali, papahiramin kita. So sa sarili ko, sabi ko sa sarili ko, hala, anong nakain ng lalaking ito? So, naawa siguro yan sa akin kahapon kasi di ba nga yung card ko na dinecline ako kasi walang laman, wala pa tayong sweldo. But that's part of our life na ano talaga, dapat talaga nating magtrabaho para magkapera tayo. Pero sabi pa ni Mister ha, magpapahiram ako pero may interest. Nako, may condition din pala. Pag tinutuoyan mga palangga, nako, kokosnoton ko talaga yung buga niya. But when he said that, he said it in a joking way. So, hindi naman siguro totoo yun, di ba? Kokosnitin talaga natin yung buga ni Mister. So, yun. Gusto ko talaga sanang pumunta sa Primark din, pero pupunta tayo sa Primark pag may sweldo na talaga ako. Kasi sabi ko nga, yung sweldo ko every 28 days, every 28 sa buwan. So, tamang-tama din yung pag-giveaway ko, in-announce ko sa 1st of August. So, may budget na tayo, di ba? So, yun yung ganap natin. Si Mister, sobrang busy pa niya kasi nag-cut siya sa mga grass. Sana ba yun? I think makikita niyo siya dito. Yeah. He's there. There he is. I don't know if he can see me. No, he cannot hear me. Look at him. What is that?
Well.
Is it heavy?
What?
Is it heavy? No?
Mm-hmm.
Look at your face. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
My delivery. That's probably a box of chocolate. It's probably a box of chocolate. The package. May kabigatan. Pero okay pa naman. Pwede ko pa siyang mabuhat. So, I was thinking na this is a box of chocolate. Oh no! I was wrong. Shoes. Shoes. These shoes are for my brother-in-law. I got 4 brother-in-law. Hindi ko ipapakita sa inyo. Kasi nga, baka manood sila. Tatanggalin din natin ng price kasi parang walang magtampo. Kasi alam nyo na, baka may magtampo. Kasi yung sa kanya mas mahal, yung sa kanya mas ano, mura. So, mas safe. Natanggalan natin ng presyo. Sana lang talaga yung size okay sa kanila. Hi! The box is not chocolate. I really thought it was chocolate, but it's shoes.
What shoes?
For the boys.
What boys?
My brother-in-law, my brother. So, you know, we're having lunch.
How do you know what size it?
Well, this is it. I am hoping that the size are okay for them. I'm almost ready because Jen said you need to get ready before lunch. So I'm almost ready. Kailangan ko lang magpalit, then lipstick. Yes, oi! Yes, oi!
I'm ready.
You say, hon. Oi!
I'm ready.
You said, oi!
Oi, what?
Yes, John, what's the matter? What seems to be the problem?
Which color shoes do you wear?
Because you got a lot of pair, aren't you?
Yeah.
I think we should wear the green one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it will match.
So the green it is then?
Yes.
Right, wash it. Come on.
Yeah, we need to get the washing. We need to bring the washing in. Kasi, yun nga, kung iiwan natin, baka umulan. They're almost dry. Not completely dry, but almost. Dito ko muna kayo ilalagay, ha?
Do you like this?
What? Yes, please.
Cool, then.
We done the washing. Meron na rin tayong bags para sa mga ukay-ukay natin. Let's go, sweetheart. Look at him. Lock the door. Every window is closed now, isn't it? That's good. Nandito na kami. Are you ready, hon? No? So, nandito na kami. Yes, we did. Actually, the weather now is improving.
Well,
it's sunny now.
No, it's even if sunny here, but cloudy for us back home.
Right. One down. So, ito na. There's still a lot of charity shops to go.
Did you realize if your neighbor's watching you making this video,
yeah,
she'll give a secret away?
No, I hope not. So, marami pang charity shop na kailangan nating puntahan. Kasi dito, yung charity shop is everywhere. Medyo busy nga lang ngayon kasi it's Sunday ngayon. That's it! We're done for the day! We have 6 bags of ukay-ukay.
Ukay-ukay?
Here, yung iba nasa sasakyan na kasi earlier, Jan went back to the car and put the shopping bags away. Not away, but in the boot. In the boot, you call it, huh? Boot in the back of the car?
Well, it depends. If you're in America, it's trunk.
Yeah, trunk in America.
If it's
an elephant. What?
Has a trunk. We call it a boot.
A boot.
But on the other hand,
yeah,
you put your boot on your foot. So who
stop
knows?
That. So after this, we will get a fish and chips. I'm looking forward to it because I can smell the fish and chips. Oh, smells good. Here, there you are.
That's it.
We just need to wash them, because
no, I. That meaning you.
No, you help me.
No, no, no. I'll have this with peas and coffee.
Same as you. So dito kami sa Steve's.
Come in now.
We had our tea. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
We're having ice cream now for
night.
Our pudding.
Night.
Enjoying our ice cream.
As big as there is, you know.
We're here. Uuwi na kami. We're going home. We had enough shopping. Thank
I've
you,
had enough
man.
Shopping to last me now for at least 6 months.
No.
Oh yes.
Thank you, hon.
That's it.
Okay.
We're home, darling.
Nasa bahay na kami, kukunin ko lang yung mga bags. 1, 2, Jan got the 4 bags.
So strong. I had my Weetabix. Where are them?
Just on the floor because I need to wash them. Hala, mga palangga, you need to see this. So, ito lahat yung nabili ko. You need to guess how many items I got today. Alam nyo ba kung ilan yung item na nabili ko today? I got 77 items. Binilang ko sila at ako din na shock. Oo, 77 items. At yung nagasto ko lang is £99.52. O diba, sobrang laki talaga ng savings. At yung mga binili ko, most of them, they still got their tags. Yung mga M&S na meron pang tag na pangbata. Meron din akong Gap dito na branded, na Ted Baker, ano pa ba, Bench, Levi. Basta, sulit talaga mamili sa charity shop. Pero yung mga may tag, tinanggalan ko na kasi alam din, pag nakita yung isa na may tag, so yung isa, magtatampo yun. So tinanggalan ko lahat ng tag para walang gulo, diba? So, yun, sobrang laki talaga ng savings at sobrang happy ako doon sa mga pinamili ko. Kasi I hope talaga na magustuhan nila. I hope yung mga sizes okay sa kanila. At mga palangga, gusto ko lang i-explain sa inyo ha, baka kasi anong sabihin ng tao about sa account ko, bakit wala akong pera. Ito kasi yun, I got 3 accounts. I got my main account and I got 2 savings. So, sa main account, doon pumapasok yung sweldo ko. At doon sa sweldo na yun, sa 60% na yun, yung 60% na yun, nilalagay ko siya sa dalawang savings account ko. So, sa personal account ko is 20% at sa yung 40% nilalagay ko sa savings account for my family. So, that's why yung main account ko, yung natira doon, akin na yon, pang gas, pang load, para sa sarili ko, yung mga bayarin. So, that's why nai-empty siya minsan. Kaya gaya nito, kung may pera ako sa main account ko, dito ako kumukuha ng mga pambili, ganyan. So, yun nga, sobrang thankful ako kay Jan kasi nag-transfer siya ng money sa account ko to my main account. So, yun yung ginastos natin. So, pag may sweldo na tayo, shopping tayo sa Primark, okay? So, yun na muna mga palangga. I will see you in my next vlog. I will just sort the things here. So, bye! I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye!